I love playing poker with LTCO. She never folds. It's a character flaw. You and me both. Let's do this. When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Check this out.
What? What am I looking at here? Who built this?
There are holograms on the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Not a lot of time to screw around, S. Be fast.
A synthetic? Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
Scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without a transliteration to begin from.
Listen.
She can work on a translation later.
Grabbing ammo.
I got you. Grabbing ammo. I got you. Aid kits here. Rearming.
Movement incoming! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Shit. Patching up. Aid kit's here.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Xenos ain't waiting!
This door.
Clearly, Wayland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor. Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
You see?
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
Hey, check this.
Bugs got stirred up again!
Shaw and Charlie Holloway. They claimed life on Earth was seeded by another race. I read about them on conspiracy sites. Their papers have been out of print for a century. A cautionary tale in my field.
There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Ambush.
What is this?
It's got an assload of carbon. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Negative pattern match. Are more present. We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Eyes up!
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few. And empty. Where are the rest?
Grabbing ammo.
Major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Different construction, same spinners.
See this? Anyone need gear?
Esther, what are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions.
Somebody take the gear.
Object ahead. Weyland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Sentry deployed.
Rearming.
Mine's out.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Accessing the Weyland Yutani translation matrix. There's a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Thank you.
Grabbing ammo.
Of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Esther, you can read the text.
Yes. It is, I believe, Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
Thank you.